Alright, so this is a... We're going to re-record this video from yesterday since I had the colors and stuff. It's all faded out, so I think I fixed that. And we're going to try a little bit of sound. The sound of my voice. If you hear any children in the background, that's because they like to shout and yell while they're playing video games. So I only need 3 work orders to get to my next rank. So I'm going to go with a relatively easy ship because I don't need much. So we're going to not do this one or that one. We're going to do... Oops, no, didn't want to do that. Let's see here. Don't want to do that one or that one. We'll do an easy ship. So, yeah, like that. I'm just worried if it's only going to give me like 2 things to do on my work order. I think we're going to go with this. So, let's see. These all... It's about the same. We'll go with the one that has the least amount of mass, because I'm not really interested in money at the moment. So, claim the ship. Yes! Alright, let's tear the sucker apart. See if the door is on the right or the left. Looks like it's on the other side today. Let's take these antennas off first.
Salvage secured. Credits deposited.
Alright, let's get over here.
Salvage secured. Account credit applied.
Here's our door. Oh, and dog's barking too. It's a good day.
Airlock pressure levels dropping.
Come on.
Airlock pressure levels increasing.
Garbage in here. Oh gosh, dang it, there's garbage all over in here. Alright. Well, I don't have any panels to deal with. That's kind of useful. Jeez, the reactor's right there. Okay. This actually will make things a little easier.
Air pressure level decreasing.
So what I want to do... Shoot. Let's move this thing here. And let's put it in here. It should be relatively safe. While I cut the front of the ship.
Pressure levels dropping.
Oh no, yeah, it should be okay. Let's see if we can get it to come off. Yep, she's moving.
Deposit accepted. Credits transferred.
Let's take this off. Of course, I can electrocute me. These things like to electrocute things.
Salvage secured. Credits deposited.
A forklift? Oh. Okay. It's a forklift. I haven't seen one of those before. Oh, I gotta turn off the fuel. Ships and I've never seen this particular configuration. Alright, let's get this stuff out of here. Because this crap likes to blow up.
Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred.
What's my worker? Oh, good. Good stuff. Data drive, nanocarbon, cargo hatch. Okay. Jeez, I guess the forklift is heavy. This goes to the processor.
Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred.
Okay, what else? This. Top off. We want that hatch. One of the things salvage.
Oxygen reserves are low.
All right.
Note that excess carbon dioxide can cause damage to Link's equipment.
There's no oxygen in the walls. Sometimes there's O2 tanks you can grab.
Welcome to Vendetron
9000. Oxygen level stabilizing. Project process. Credits deposited.
barge town. All right.
Salvage secured.
Now I guess we'll just cut the sides off. Well, let's do the reactor. Might as well do the reactor. It's right there. And let's get the sucker into the barge before it explodes. Good.
Salvage secured. Credits deposited.
Heavy. Oh, I almost forgot to cut the nacelle off of that. Let's go do that before I forget. Alright. Alright. Now let's just grab this and drag it in. Go.
Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred.
Scotty, you got 5 minutes left in this shift. Knock out that work order before they turn the lights out on you. We rest.
Goes. All right, what else we got here?
New certification level.
Yay.
License upgraded.
I can upgrade my stuff with new stuff. All right, so now this piece here. Nope, I forgot. That's gonna tear off. See if I can push this. Yep, alright. And now, this piece.
Processing valuable object. Credits awarded.
There she goes. Take out this power cell. Barge.
Salvage secured. Account credit applied.
Let's go get that there nacelle off. So I'm not going to finish cutting the ship up because it's not really worth that much money. I got the most expensive part out of it, which is the reactor. I like the piece around the barge or the cargo door. They didn't want the whole. Apparently, there's a piece attached to it that they didn't want.
Credit transferred. Caution. Tether supplies running low.
Yep. Oh, let's throw this over there, because peace can go. You know, I did forget
Valuable
to take...
object process.
Okay.
Credits deposited.
Let's see if I can cut this out. Did I throw it in the wrong thing? I did. What a dummy.
1 minute left, Cutter. Time to start wrapping things up. We wrap.
Alright, now I can take out the thruster. I think. I guess I gotta release it. About all I'm gonna get out of the ship.
Oxygen reserves are low.
Salvage secured. Account credit applied.
Maybe I might be able to get this over there, but I don't think so.
Warning. No tethers remaining.
Nah, it's not gonna make it. Yeah, new rank. And I made 2 million. Okay, so I can get all these cool upgrades. 2 million is not bad. That means I earned about a little bit over 1.5 million. They bill me. Cool. So, this is mostly just a test to make sure that my video is working properly and that my audio is also working good too. So, next time I'll start taking apart some bigger ships. See you all later.